while in Busan, South Korea, to attend the ASEAN ROK Commemorative Summit, President U Thein Sein was conferred with an honorary doctorate degree by Busan University of Foreign Studies. This is the second honorary doctorate degree the president was conferred to while in Busan. After the ceremony, the president met Myanmar scholars in the same university. Later in the day, the president met with the mayor of Busan, Soo Byung-soo, as well as the chairman of Daewoo International Company.